With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello students, so we have a question. Extrusion of second polar body from egg occurs. Options are A, after entry of sperm before completion of fertilization, B, after completion of fertilization, C, before entry of sperm, and D, without any relation of sperm entry. So the extrusion of second polar body from egg nucleus, it occurs after the entry of sperm before fertilization. So the entry of sperm in the ovum induces the completion of meiotic division, and the entry of sperm causes the breakdown of metaphase, promoting factor, and turns on the anaphase, promoting complex. So the correct answer would be after entry of sperm but before fertilization. So students, answer the question is option A, after entry of sperms before completion of fertilization. So the answer is option A. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.